taking a look at our A2 floor plan, which is one of our one bedroom, one bathroom apartment homes. So let's take a look. So this is your kitchen area. As you can see over here, you have a bar area, so you can have some bar stools if you would like to. And then you've got plenty of counter space, all these lovely granite countertops. And then your appliances are all stainless steel and energy efficient. You've got your dishwasher here, microwave, oven, and then of course your refrigerator. So here we've got your bedroom. As you can see, we've got some nice cozy carpet in here, and then you've got a ceiling fan as well. And of course, you've got your nice big window, so you've got plenty of natural light coming in. So like all of our apartments here at the Dakota, you have a nice big walk-in closet. So here, you've got some good shelves, lots of good storage, and then you've got hanging space here as well. So here we've got your bathroom. As you can see, you have a spacious granite vanity, and then behind me, you have your garden tub, so that's great for relaxing. So in your A2 floor plan, you have a bay window. The A1 and the A2 floor plans are actually exactly the same. This is gonna be the only difference between them. So the bay window is this nook area surrounding the window. It adds 10 square feet to the floor plan and gives you a lot more natural light coming in. All of our apartment homes here at the Dakota come with a charming balcony. Let's take a look at this one. So as you can see, there's plenty of space for an outdoor set, and you have a lovely view. So like all of your apartments here at the Dakota, they're going to come with a Nest Smart Learning Thermostat. Also, just behind me, you're going to have your washer and dryer. In the one bedrooms, it's going to come with a stackable washer and dryer. So you've got that here, and of course, energy efficient appliances. Just behind me, you have one of the entrances to your bathroom. Like all of your one-bedroom apartments here, you're going to have double access, so you can enter through the hallway or through your bedroom.